Hello, welcome to the Applewood Farmhouse Grill. We got our executive chef up here working on some of our new menu items. Let's go here and check them out and see what he's got. Hey, chef, how's it going?
Good, sir. How you doing today?
Doing good. What are you working on here?
Yeah, I got a couple of our new menu items that we're really excited about.
Wow, those are great.
Here I've got a Tennessee steak skillet. It's got grilled steak, scrambled eggs, our home fried potatoes, topped with our homemade salsa and avocado. And over here we've got our grilled cocktail shrimp. Actually, these are breaded with cocktail, with our cocktail sauce, our hand breading and grilled golden brown, and then we've got a sirloin steak and our homemade cocktail sauce.
Wow, that looks amazing. Who does not love avocado? That looks great. And we can get this stuff, folks can get this stuff May 15th, correct?
Starting May 15th at the grill.
At the grill, 8 o'clock, the new menu rolls out. Some of our old-time favorites are still on there, and you get some of the new stuff that our executive chef, Roman Campbell, has put together for us. So come out and eat with us May 15th.